Contrary to what people mean, love does not idealize the other. The miracle is that you say, okay, you may be this person who is slightly stupid, not a perfect body, whatever, but still you are absolute for me. And true love precisely does not have to idealize. True love is not either eternal beauty or vulgar everyday person. True love is, you see eternal beauty in the everyday person.